What's up, y'all? I want to tell y'all something about what happened yesterday. So yesterday, when I was sitting back and watching the Eagles, I heard what happened. So the Eagles like lost and stuff. You feel me? So the Eagles like lost yesterday. Well, first the Eagles were like getting had a higher score than the Cowboys, because the Eagles like first scored off on 6-7. And next, when the Eagles like went up to 14, the Cowboys got 10. And next after that, when the Eagles reached up to 17, when the Cowboys reached up to 13, the Cowboys and next the Eagles switched went up to 17. So the Eagles lost yesterday. So they lost the game yesterday. And look what I'm wearing. You know, like this is like part of life. You know what I mean? It's part of the game. And next, like, you have the other Eagle grabbing the Cowboys. Like, you can't do that. That's cheating. Like, for real, that's cheating right there. That's not called winning. That's called cheating, 'cause you're grabbing the Cowboy, but you're supposed to like not go be all on the other team like that. That's called cheating. You can do something to stop. You can't just go behind the team just like, "Oh, give me that football." Like, come on, Eagles. If the Cowboys score, that is gonna be what it is, okay? So after when the Cowboys lost, yes, they freaking the Cowboys got 37. The Eagles only still went down on 17. Didn't get no scores or anything. Except what the Eagles did was like, first the Eagles were doing good first, like you don't like come on Eagles, like you can't just like grab the Cowboys by the chest. That's like cheating. You got Doug Peterson, right? Like, I found out one day from this video from EDP445. He was talking about Chip Kelly, and like first this was like how this how Chip Kelly, right, when he got hired. So Chip Kelly was hired on January the 16th in 2013. And next the next Until then, almost the next 3 years, on December the 29th, 2015, 4 days after I just joined my channel, at 4 days after I joined my channel, on the 25th in Christmas in 2015, Chip Kelly was fired. That got fired on December the 29th, 2015. But let's not get ahead of that. That was just like 5 years ago now. That was just only 5 years ago. But let's talk about how the Eagles lost. But next, when the Eagles trying to catch the football, huh? So I got my own football right here, right? I wish I could play with the Eagles. See, look. See, look, this is my Eagles New Jersey I got on. You feel me? Yeah, I just got on my Eagles New Jersey. You feel me? But, you know, if you Eagles can try to do more better and not trying to cheat, then guess what? Don't try to do this or grab the Cowboys, okay? I just want to let y'all know, because, you know, that isn't supposed to be the part of the game where you're supposed to grab the other team pull on the team. Your only thing you're supposed to do is like one time yesterday, the Eagle went up to the Cowboy. One Eagles went up to the Cowboys and to the Dallas Cowboy and slapped the basketball, the football out of his hand. And next, I don't know what to say, but till then, let me sit down. Till then, yesterday, the Eagles have lost. The Cowboys have only won. And my friend Joel in school, he talks smack saying, "Oh, I just hope we could just get the Cowboys to beat the Eagles." Yeah, but the Eagles are better because, you know, because, like, you know how when I was watching EP45's first video, when he was talking about Deshaun Jackson, you know, his old videos and everything, yeah. But yeah, you know, it's just part of the game, and you know how people just lose this if you lose, and yeah, but you know, it is what it is, y'all. You know, it is what it is.